No, so if you not pay bill, they'll cut them. They'll cut my lights. I not pay. I travel go Nigeria, so I not pay bill. I not pay bill before I come from Nigeria. They cut my lights. Hey, Nepa people, wicked people. You say they seize your light. They seize light for where you dey. Yeah, so I not pay bill. They seize. My people, now good evening. This is like my brother beg. The money not too big now. 280 euro. Send that call for me. I take pay. The money when I take pay, be I cannot go Nigeria. Go to do giveaway. So you can help a sister. God forbid, bad thing. Hell, now they laugh. The question not funny. So whether they take less. I don't pay. Now they cut them. Happy Easter, my lovely sister from another mother. You know yourself. Hey, my darling. I greet you and my children. That question fun you. Now see answer very funnily, you know. Said whether they take light. I'm not pay bill, not be my fault. Inside darkness, and next month I'll get money to pay. I will be here after all. Not be inside darkness, I for grow. Nigeria, my country. They take our light that time and we they sleep without light. So why go come different now? Hello guys, good evening. Mona not mind me. If we not joke with you again, as funny question come, we need to carry along, you know, use and joke. We gonna let mommy lossy batting. We know we can never run dry, never. So my people, now good evening. Help me share this dark video as NEPA take light. What to do? We have to do it like this. So we'll manage her like that. After a time, don't go. I don't relax. Wear my pajama and waiting. I listening and waiting. I see since morning for social media, especially this evening, is really, really, really annoying. It's so annoying, like if they pay me, like you know that kind of be say not be the pastor, but here we till the year I we just the see and go to they blow you for beleg, go they pay you, like oh my god, you understand me, including say go they even they retake you, you understand, because the person if he say maybe oh waiting they do now solution go come out, or is the best move or whatever, you know, and you know say no, because the whole rubbish is just too much. It's beginning to be irritating, like okay, you understand me, not they make sense anymore. So now I want quickly talk put, yeah, I want quickly talk put, like you know, the thing is getting out of hand, like the you know, as a woman, you understand. As a woman, and we know, I appreciate one thing we be say, shine, talk yesterday, Was it yesterday? Yes, it was yesterday. I appreciate one thing where she talk. Say, oh, you know, I love people that admit to their mistake. Say, yes, this place, this area, I miss them because, you know, I but for the first thing, you made mistake. You not go continue to doing your mistake. You not go die in your mistake. That is what, now, what I believe with that. Even though you made mistake for life, not die for your mistake. And for the first say she admit it. Like, okay, fine, I messed up. I was I this crazy thing. I was this, I was that. Okay, I miss it. Blah blah blah. For dating a married man in the first place, it is wrong. Blah blah blah. And she confirmed me that she knew. Say, Papa Wala na married man when she knew. That was a big mistake she did. And she admitted, say, yeah, she made mistake. And I really appreciate that from her. It takes humbleness to do that. You understand? Many people will make mistakes. They still justify their mistake. They still stand ground on their mistake, you know, like standing on it, defending their mistake. No, she admits that she's made a mistake, and that's really like, okay, met out the so many things tell her or how I feel about her. It really makes those things out of my mind. You understand me? But notwithstanding, I said, Shine Francis, please listen to this. Okay, you see, you are a star. You have made name for yourself. Okay, I tell you, I talk one thing yesterday. It's not right as a woman, me, you use Pekin. Now you carry Pekin for 9 months. Now you go through the struggles, the symptom of pregnancy, everything. Now you go labor room, or you born for house, or any time you born. Now you go through the stress of giving birth to that child. Now you go through them. You understand me? Now you go through them. Now you go through those struggles. Now you breastfeed the child. Now you nurture the child. Now you, you know, all the stage by stage. Now you go through all those process. Not be the man. You understand me? So I don't see why. I feel it's wrong for any woman to use a child. A child is too big and precious. Money, this is one thing money cannot buy. Every other thing, money can buy it. Money can buy a house. Money can buy a car. Money can buy you the most expensive handbag, shoes, anything you want to call it. Properties, material things, money can buy it for you. You understand? But one thing money can't buy is life. A child. There are so many people out there, they are fucking rich. They are swimming in wealth. Where's the past body? It get great. But this child of a thing, some people did, they get the money, but they don't get this picking. Then they look for around. If they can give up everything to have a child, they will do it. You understand me? Picking is too big to take beg one man. I keep on saying it. Picking is just too big, too precious to take beg one man. We say I don't want. Aren't you see some women maybe say they don't even want a man in their life? They just want a child. They will even go and buy sperm. I have one friend that was even suggesting. I didn't know if she did because she later had a baby. I don't know if she went because I didn't know the man she gave birth to. You understand me? She actually have a child. She was suggesting, my dear, I want to go and buy sperm in the sperm bank. I said, sure, they buy sperm. Now I'm mad if I not say that they buy sperm. I said, what if you don't know, say, whether who donate that sperm, whether now madness they run for their lineage or the sperm, whether now arm robber they be, or, I couldn't, like, he said, come on, mommy love, I beg. What, look, see where they think they go. Say, she don't want man around. She just wants a child. You understand? I was like, Jesus Christ. Emisuno? Like, seriously? I called the team car. I said, true. No, do I'm no good, though. He said, I beg, go sit down. You should be not doing no good. I said, no, now what if Pekin can't grow? He can't ask of, wait, Papa. He said, oh, come on. She will make her child understand. She just wants her child. She don't want no man to involve. She don't want even get no contact with no man. So imagine when person go even like, okay, get such thinking. And later she get the child, whether not so she take one, she don't sure she take one, I don't know. It's not of my business. I didn't ask. I don't know how to, if you tell me, we discuss. If you don't tell me, I don't poke nose in your matter. So shine. Women they like that. Women they like that where they'll go even meet man. They'll guess have sex. Once the belly enter, they will disappear, change their number, change their address, change everything about them. They just want that child. They don't want anything to do with the man. If they happen like that. So shine, please, because of your personality. Do you understand me? You are a star. You are a famous person. Let me put it like that. You be famous person for crying out loud. And you are a learned person, like the way I see you as, you know, the way you speak and all that. So some certain level, I know you are a learned, you are not a dumbi. You are not a sucking trick. Of course you are not. But come, my lady, please, do you, all this disgrace, shame, do you really need this? Do you really need this? You don't need it, my lady, if you ask me. You don't need it. You don't need it. Some men, they're strong for mass, like they're strong for their penis. They know what to frame up to pull you down as a woman. They know what to say to put that disgrace upon you. Even they will frame up lies to make sure they give you the disgrace of your life. My dear, the level you have done this thing, I think is enough. It's like getting out of hand. It's enough. Papa Wella said he don't mind becoming a presenter. For you to know that, oh, they are not work, but no, no. Do you understand? I know everything he's saying might not be true, some are true. I know everything you also saying, some are true, some are not also true. Let me put it like that. But the bone of quotation here is, your child already, this video that is going all platform, doing videos concerning your child head. My dear, you don't need on now top of that child. That is your only child, please. You said one thing in a Nugget platform that you don't want money. You don't want money. You just want him to be in your child life. It's not by force. It is not by force. You don't use a child. A child is too precious to beg a man with. Obio esotone, obio esotone. Thank God you said you are not suffering. You are not suffering. I said it to her yesterday. I said the way I look here, I don't think 2 square meals or 3 square meals a day is your problem. And my thinking about you was right, listening to you this evening. So why are you putting yourself through all this disgrace? Why are you putting your child through all these things? That child will grow up tomorrow. Do you remember? Are you thinking about that at all? Already we grow up and tell the child, you say you're already telling the child something. When he grows up, ask his question. Oh my dear, see how it happened. A baby girl will understand, even on a baby boy, they do understand. When they are of age, you let them know the situation of things. You understand me? Of your grandma, I saw my eco. You even don't demand, Papa, will I get money, pass you, or whatever. The little way you still get me, I'm contented with what I have. I'm not the get big eye for who, waiting my capability. I mean, I praise myself for it. Oh, mommy loves you. You just TV show. I am proud with what I have achieved for by myself, not be our own, my own. So I believe same goes to you. You understand? Because this thing you are doing, you think you are fighting. No. You don't need this. Fight for who? For the matter of being your child life. I have a young money in your beer. I don't get you. I don't understand you. You said being that is the only child and you are married to another person. Me, if I were you, since it be like this, I go, want a piece, okay, make it do you. You get another child. Make it do you. Yourself in a tree, you're on the go. Yourself in a tree, you're on the go. You're supposed to even stitch you with this child. But now you could use one picking when you get it, they beg one man. Say what he happened. You say not be money you need. So why are you doing all this? Facing all this shame and disgrace. Table talking you all over platform. Why are you doing this? Do you really need this? Even person where they don't know for society, for the world, or they don't know for that Nigeria as a whole, or Benin, Edo State as a whole. And nobody will not go even do this or they do so. Because of you being a star, a popular person. What is wrong with you, my lady? Please think, eh? Look at Papa Wella, look at the way he was rubbishing you, throwing mud to your family. Please. Please. Papa Wella should even be the one dragging that child with you. You know you forcing the child on him. No, it is not done. You don't get how many. I pray may God make how many you get the many. As you see me, so I'm not for you student, a beg man. God forbid batting. No, I maybe mean, they use that to the stage, you say. I don't say maybe for example, now maybe I didn't in this situation. Now if the man will say, okay, you won't have contact, of course, you are very free. You can have the contact with your children and all that. But not being in this way. Now you could use that one picking. They use that beg man. We get a many all over the place. Are you for real? Why are you doing this? Why? Why are you doing this? See, if I were you, that one picking, EJMO, me go even they like, okay, as it be like this, so everybody all day their day. Also, if they train my picking, they go, they use my picking, they shakara, they go. Sure. Picking, like, 9 months is not 9 days, girl. It's not 9 days. Okay, come on, but the way you're working, I never like what they see, you since the way it happened, I married my girl and children, you go even hide your own, they use until, I they bad for you. Sure, you fool yourself. You fool. You think you are fighting for that child. No, you are fooling yourself. I'm not trying to insult you, but what you are making yourself to go through, you don't deserve it. You want to spoil your reputation. You want to... come on now. Come on. Let me say you're hungry. Even though you're hungry, even though that girl you see, drink with that Peking. And you say, oh, they are guali dagbo. Drink with that Peking. If that Peking be of age, then not the story. My dear, see a city apple. Ah, this one of your stepfather, your real father, see what he apple. See, talk and see, take B, no adjourn and no remove. Then the decision is for the child to take. And all this one with they go social media, since that beginning, they go day of age, all this video, they don't go, you don't go come across those, all this video, all these things where they go on now for social media. Social media is wide, eh? Social media there is the whole world. Is the whole wide world. Please, not create more sin for this Peking. Not create her. You said you dead 4 months pregnant where the man abandon you. And so what? Face your life. Face your new home. Your daughter. Now let the only child where God don't give you. I pray may God give you more if you desire to have more. But that one will you get now? Hold on. Keep hide your thing. And you are M1 of your honey egg bay. M1 your egg bay. And you're in your beer. Or more precious, or more valuable bay. No, I am your man of a mure. Oh, my God, women, you never see where man. Man, I mean, woman, go be mama, go be papa at the same time. Call Europe me, you can't see. Now, only one you get to. So, people get fed now, they be mama, they be papa. First, because of some circumstances. Not because maybe some evil married, go born for married man. So Nadia or young or day in Abiena. Something happened along the line, but they have to go their own way. Everybody carry their cross. They train their children, they go without no noise. I wish now some people they do. And let me say social media. We for not the year what for social media. You know how many women they take off their children all alone, single-handedly. You know how many? 80% of women abroad, they are taking care of their children single-handedly. You just now let you in the day, buddy. My sister, please. You should be even be thanking God saying, I'll let one. Actually, the responsibility is not too strong. I know in Nigeria you deal, but I also know say you're not the hungry. Okay? See the insults where they go to your family because of you, they use one picking to the beg one man where no one wants. Okay, why Papa Wale no one go for DNA test? We see the shots since how many days? He actually knew that picking and picking. Okay, I know your one. He say he ready to carry money come out to do DNA test. He ready to fought the bills, anything it costs to do DNA test. But when it comes to your own, he say no. Because he actually know, say that picking, even blind person go no. Me, I am convinced. Say that picking and you picking. Now Papa Wala picking. I don't check two of your videos where I don't watch. I don't look that picking deeply. I don't look kind of like, oh yeah. It resemble one. Resemblance there. Now picking. And my spirits confirm us now in picking. He actually knows in picking, but you know what go for DNA test. This is not what they do. You don't know that picking and picking. And what did they pay me for inside? See, you they throw insult to your children, and they throw insult to your only charge. What do you think you're doing? Do you need all this nonsense? You say you don't need money. If not money, they okay, make it come, they pay child support. I'll say, okay, maybe Obama will saw, hey, you are in need of that cash by fire, by force. But you say you don't need the money, you just want him to be in the child. Let not be by force. Thank God you are married. You have a man. You have a man that you can look up to as a father, which is your current husband. So what is the big deal? Tell me. Must he be? He don't want to be in this child. You're not supposed to even use it to beg him. He's supposed to be like, oh, the man are he where konu matman or a foul play role. Or he's supposed to be the one to fight over that child. But it's the other way around. And you are bringing disgrace, shame upon yourself by so doing. Different mounts, different comments all over the place. Oh, now that little girl they pay me for inside. I get now your honey because of up and oh, no, for now. So, but not your way, but way, just if you need it. I get now your honey, eh? It was time I will not shine. I want my beer more, and that time, every job more, and that time I will not. That was what your honey lay. Up and way, man, for now, no. Yeah, lay. What are you fighting for? Is it by force to be in someone's life? Oh, when your man here, that dog, but you leave that, let the sleepy dog lie. When time comes, everybody will reap every seed they sow. Everybody will reap the seed they sow. All this men that is denying children because they know they don't want to take responsibility. It's okay. It's okay. Let the sleeping dog lie. Take care of your child. Thank God you said your current husband is supportive. Come, but it's not doing, not just the way they do, so you they bring that man down. I listened to the video of your husband this morning. I was like, wow, you have a good man. So are you trying to fool him? What's it be your problem? Hey, shine. What's it be your problem? Now that picking where you then narrate, now they pay me for inside though, and you trying to bring shame upon yourself. Now the mistake has been done. You've made a mistake in the past. Nobody's above mistake. We do all make mistakes. It is normal. In different way form, we do make mistake. We know that. I'm not judging on you, and I can't judge on you, but this insult you are bringing upon yourself, you are bringing upon your family, I don't like it, or trying to bring it up to your only child, I don't like it. If they pay me for body, if they pay me. See him swearing for that child just now, because you first swear for his children. I understand. But, if they pay me, eh? Wetin must be, thank God, even women, they not get mad for their life. Their children, they see them now, they be mama, they be papa. They are cool with it. Because in your way, when I'm young boy, so why is your own case different now? You think over for abroad, this side, you think all is well, this side. All is not well, oh. All the runaway abroad, we forget them. All the runaway soldier, they're not deaf Nigeria too much like that. Now, runaway Europe, then Europe may 80% na runaway. Now yeah, it come up, but now yeah, it day rampant pass. Many women, they are taking care of their, even those who even there with their children father at home. Now they be papa, now they be mama. The men are just, some men are just there as figure eights, as artificial. What are we not saying? So shine, please. Please, 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 and please. Let all these things die down. Don't talk about this on social media again. Please. You are not doing that child no good. You are not doing yourself no good either. Stop it. Waiting. You talk and you say you won't get your sister picking where they take care of. Plus your own. That means you are able and capable. The way they come and narrate yourself. We are going to neck the way. We are going to have one who bring a disgrace or shame to your own personality. Why? Let the sleeping dog lie. Otakole. Otakole, just train your child very well. Such will make you proud when time comes. Stop killing yourself over you must to be in the child. You must to be in his life. You must to be in our life. You must to be in my child's life. No, it's not by force. Don't use your child to beg, except you don't. Oh my God. I don't understand. You say you don't want money. If not, beside listening to you this day and for say maybe you are kind of desperate over money. Since you are not desperate over money, let this sleeping dog lie. Let this, everything die down. Let Papa Waila be. Otahole. If not true na blood, no problem. I make example yesterday. Those people will be saying that they carry all the responsibility of their children or child by themselves. The only way that will enable you to move forward with energy, that your strength will not fail you sometimes. Because if you think, say, the man, they enjoy life, they go, only one, they can't force the struggle. You go, they lose strength. Your strength go, they fail you once in a while. But set one for your heart. Man, we're not there picking life. Set one for your heart. Say, that such man don't die. No, we shall. They're not we shall make it that. But you're set for your own sanity, for your own good. Just set one for your mind. Say, such man don't. That's why I say, not there picking life, not there children life. Such man is not alive. He's dead. Exists, but he not they live. Set one like that for your mind. Let me can you believe, oh, this man get money. Oh, you know they picking life. He they pay you for body. Now, say to your heart that he know they exist. He know they exist. It's so painful. It's so painful. Look at the way he's running you down. But God know that maybe some of things he's saying is not true. Some are true. Look at the way he's trying to fabricate words on you. Just to, now you see that man not getting into to lose. Now you get a loss to lose. After people start judging, you know, not seen a married man before I go, you know, not but wish nobody's above mistake. You know, not seen a married man before I go, open leg, not desperado, not God digger. They'll start calling you different names. Why don't let the sleepy dog lie now? Allow the sleepy dog to lie. Allow her. And on somehow, you then narrate your only child. Please. Please. Please, if that child is precious to you, if it's precious to you, my darling, and I know it's that child is now your eye, now your leg, now your everything. I know she's precious to you. Hey, nah, now when na money? Hey, no really mere yene ya koke. Hey, worry. Osa abuye. What? Osa oga abuye. Osa aga abuye. Ever call a arrow? Any dad over call a gbona arrow? Eh, my man ever call a beer? Zieg bagbon. Koko we wear. Egi pop bebe. Egi silinye o. Ayo moya in yon bia. One more move call. One gang. One stress no go through. One man gang your money volion. Oh, yeah, yourself. Bianos no bagle giagbon. Oh, man gang your mo. Many may ever gang your mo. Oh, yeah, a movement in Yanje. You have a lagged the next door, near a fee of fee. A responsibility I show up in any of the town. Who don't mean a story, don't bo? Ah, where? Eria is sorting, eh? Eria won't you, eh? Eria, ah, why can't, eh, won't you, me? Why can't, enemy? Where are we, why can't? A matter no lot of pregnancy or more? In your gwale, a way near ya justify. Or a responsibility ni aga lene, or in a man wants say at all. For some personal reasons, best not to them. So we head to our big bay where we may give more money salebe. God forbid. As a who are your moya in your beer? Omon Wesu Sebier. Omon Yosha beer. Omon when is not your walk by a bona, you walk by any beer. So by now we say, not beer, my mommy, who do I am my young beer? No, we have any interest. Emma, eh? Emma, oh, yeah, we have a dress. Who see I know here? I guess of Vergoli Dagbo. Who say I know here? Oh, Saga Bunye. Who see I? And we do all do I put big social media? Oh, bed, do I shit? Yeah, get be balo oya ladzian wo okay si se niye or rubbish here ni wa you don't mogo me bae oya ladzian but you don't need it who get ladzian let bygone be bygone who get ladzian we ko agba owo iwe here and there's no way niya we we go agwe so there's no way nunu ya ti gbon kin yen ko yen wegbunu e ma so we ma wegbunu ninu yen ya wegbunu. So we are succeed. Oh mama, bana. As times goes on, we are swan dragging matana. The more here I forge story your own, and at the end of the day, we all ye huwe ya lelawa. Or talk influence, all influence, all ye ya ego, ya bring you head down. You understand? At the end of the day, this is the lost battle. Where relax, go solo back bin anwe. Gosolo ba kon nanu e gosolo ba gbin nanu e e yo moya e nyopia o kon nanu wo boma we su we self we who we manage di guy no be yo pa o mi me I guy ma me na gagba won o mi e na e ba e wo ba ta lo mo e na e ba e jo me ko mo nu o mi me okay I guy we say we ma me be na ni mai. Where I covered you, eh? Eh, Val? Oh, my name, most in the way, we are say, oh, that paru, where, oh, my name, oh, they are not DNA, oh, my name is Alabel, oh, must have more, oh, must have a matter. Oh, more, hey, oh, more, I am for real. Oh, more, you got it there. Oh, more. Hey gods. Oh well, hey shine we funny besha. Do temo hi o igwa iwa lele wekun. Do vi ravi jema wekin. Truth, emo pani atama wo mi ove. Emo pani atama we. Ya ki occupant yo weru. Isu we. Omo ya in your bia. For real? Ni go eti de. Na gbo ya ni gwalo hia. Iya yi go gwalo hia ma mie. Solo ba no ri eni ya we ni Jesu. Where do you aim your yapa? Nowhere, nenemi. Eriono. My sister Lao, Omona Erio Zan Yoto. Every Zan Gini Bio, Rude e Matana. Ya eba wa ke drag, where he away? Osa ba well, pure mommy woo, or more than 1 6 years old. Where he away? Who can us no ban? 18 years igba, or you waba. De nou pa pe geji. Wa koko zan yo oto. Ni wa he a agi abe dena kwe. Ou ma yon ati social media. Ma sho gwen the implication of social media. Anywhere donor, you don't need it. I must tell you the truth. You don't need it. I appreciate one thing that you accept your mistake. And that's why I won't even go there. I won't go that direction. You accept it and you apologize for it. And that's it. Nobody's above mistake. So my dear, no this son of Ebona, you say you want to fight, you want to drag. A social media have bring a solution where. We may able to create a shame for that charge. Who only ridicule of your hania? Abi you don't you mind that social media? Who only ridicule a future of your honey? Eh? Is it by force for a matter of being a child life? And I came here. It's not a good thing, but since he choose to say he don't want to be in the child life, don't force him. I'm not polog when I have force and walk back. I'm not precious, babe. I'm not a yo. I'm Nico set it there. Hey, I'm an agbo. When you have force and walk back, do I read that boy? Oh, almost I read that boy. God forbid. Me as a woman, I can't do that. It's a choice. A choice is not for him to be in our life. A choice not for him not to. Every decision one take in life, there's a repercussion. Respect his own decision not to be in that child's life. And that will not stop our growth. For the fact that he don't want to be in our life. It will not stop her from being what God has ordained her to be. It will not stop. So stop troubling yourself and cut off these old dramas you are creating for this child. Stop it. Omo panu me. O wa ri e yo na. He must be in his life, oh. Hey, he must be in our life, oh. Your era, oh. DNA, oh. Come and prove it. DNA will prove it, oh. Come on, he must. No, 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 you don't need it. Omani day, my dear. Omani day. Osabo wagbe wari ori odonwe. So what else? Anyway, ya unado yena maybe where you are not happy in your new home, in your marriage. You are giving people that picture where maybe your husband is not caring enough. You are not getting that. Your happiness is not full in that marriage. You are giving people enough. Think things to think of. Think of which might be right or might be wrong. Okwo negbe oho omopa oso ba ya wewe no ye ya wewe from now wish wa oh ye no bun ya wewe if you need it I pray eh oya enyo biapa oya enyo biapa oi wetin eh. With you alone, I know you can take off that chair. That's my word. From where we read that one way. Why are you making people believe that you are not happy in your marriage? All is not well. You are just, it's just packaging marriage you are into. Eh? At least respect that man. Respect that man. That man, the video your husband did this morning I watched. He was in the kitchen. That man, so the look of things, he's a gentleman. So respect him, my dear. People will start showing mat everywhere. Stop it. It's not by force for him to for Papa Wala to be in that child life. It's not by force. Let him be. No ni se oslo babege. No mame no ve niko oslo babege. O sege. A decision not taken of a life now. It on my ways, no your affects positively and negatively. So I did what begbe my dear. You must seek that no money must seek be. Osa ba where are you done when? I did what begbe. Salaba me ladi mo wa uwe ijene. Me do yon mo pa ya emi ya pa we. La re o, e ba fosi gino o, e, we no wa era o, wa era o. DNA, which is nice, but you are taking it out of proportion now. You don't need this. You don't need all this, eh? Omani day. Shine. La wo wo. So but not stress anyway. The best. At the best. Best. Oh, how do you know money? So bad yet in you wake ben anyway. No ya train no money. Eh, worry. Time will tell. There are many Nigerian men like that. There are many lots of them like that. There are lots of them like that. Run away so giant in one way or the other. They run away from responsibility. Always and all the time. You hold your peace. Take care of your child. Time will say. Eh? No ni se oso ba veri ene. No ve ni kos. Punishment oso ba veri ene. Eva ko aro. So you relax. This go. Stop it. Not on top of that child. Stop it. Social media, different kind of human being. Oral. Please. Indirectly, you are narrating your child. Because this is the center of the that is going on within you and Papa Waila. That child is the center of it. Egin na your honey, eh? La wo wo. La o. I me do in you where zevi jom on me vehi. Shine. Your mom la wako. Eh, by force. Agbove ni eh, win your era. Slow by eh. Agbove ni eh, win your era. Eh, by force, so hanya re life for her. Since so win ye gualo, let it be. Let it be. Let it be. Time we tell. Eh? E mo se royan wa bi erin yan wa wu. De se o sai ba ga mi da o gi regi wu. O wu koko wi wea. O we to not to kain gire no do are life for gea. I beg. Ba o go wi we. Notice poe. I thought that for a complaint now where, hey, you got a mona with one now, hey, your money you win, oh, mona mana buera, you got that for, no, I think nothing of such. Because you listen to your husband video this morning, although a man listening for, he talk as a gentleman, a well, you know, responsible man, the way a man should talk. Oh, but no, what? No, whoa. Under 1 minute, oh, what? 20,000 words. Talkative. My dear, now, whoa, whoa. Now. Eh? And you, what you did, I don't like. I really don't like. You insulting, and you also apologize for that. Insulting Papa Waila children. That was wrong. You don't have the right to do that. You don't have the right to insult the wife. If you insult Papa Waila, it's none of my fucking business. Or Papa Waila insults you back, it's none of my business. But the disgrace is getting too high. Like, it's getting too much. It's getting too much. I'm beginning to be ashamed of it. Lawo, why are you more in your beer? Eh? And you are taking insults. Not only you is insulting your siblings, your family, even your parents. Talking about your, I don't know. Don't never knew no banner. I have a man. I am a woman. Woman, my sister to protect. If yes, on where to bug in your eh? Me kela. You no ma oye wa kunye wa mu yo wege paka. Woman, you. Why? Who are you? No, back. We're confused. If there's a way to go and go to tiny, who walk gwezo? Hey, you're not going to go out alone. You're so you wake me. Hey, I'm going to get a girl. When I'm gonna get too out of hand, man, he has a body. Where no you at? No you more la one way quack bow you work here. Eh? Where give your mama or mumma no so bad while you so far? Why worry your na? Shine la wo call. So what by your way? Call. It does not matter if he's in the child life or decide not to be in the child life. It does not matter. It will not change who that child will be. It will not deny the father what God has proclaimed upon that child. He will not take it back, or he will not delay what God has said concerning that is a destiny child. Also about your money at home. What God has said concerning how will surely come to pass, whether the father they in life, they are life, or you know they are life, it doesn't matter. Again, money all great, he said. Money job my coco. All great is there. Obama is your back. Okay. We are not there. Single, a product of a single mother. No, I can make measure of many, many people like that is popular. They are a product of single mother. Single and the legion brought him up. So what are we not saying? Now, what are you well? You be well away. Hey, nine. Hey, na money. Oso no ne. Go me dogu e gwa eh. O koso go money wa concern me bo. Ko I jam weki. Hey, na money. Menaki nine. Look at this. The insult you are receiving. Unu gwa ti gbogi ogero gwa la. We ma bere gwa oni wegbunu. That one has been long in the game. Eh? You overreacted. You made a mistake, which you already admit. Now what your mother will call. Hey na money, that is just my concern. Hey na money, you say you don't need money. Everybody know that is Papa Waila charge. Me, memu mamu wele gene. Ovi ewa no. E san gereno. Eh? Everybody, so many people knows. Why go beg ba? Okay, if you know the way do say na money and one we beg a baby na ya mi na ya o beg eh. Kere we story kere we hate tamen. Yeah, money how you take a decision we eat a now, okay. Oh bien. It yes so. Masha ne bon et me so avia gege o si si ya kuya hyan. Iya me mimi. Ota hole. Ota hole. Era ni bon. O si si aye o vinya ya fili ya un. A gege o vinya ya bien ya. Eh? Cause no child will be happy irrespective of what happened between you and the mother. It's none of that child business. That child shouldn't suffer what the mother did or what the father did. But some men that are so useless, that are so condemned, that got no brain. They want to punish the sin of the mother on the children. They want to punish the sin of the father on the children. And such a child will grow up. You think he will look at you with a good eyes. You think so? Many will reap what they sow. Is yek baby ya hi? Shan, your mola wa. Hey, na money. Call. Your pa mo e, wo e mo e for na. Hey, na e. Call. E wo jare, shan. E wo jare. Where, circumstances surround there, or be no, yeah, whatever. Eh? Everybody have different story to tell. Oh, well, okay, it was a married man. That's the mistake you did, and it's okay. But now we stand here, and the way you're more your dad, one night here, without only regarding that boy. Is it by force? Is it by force? I'm going to go here, now you're going to go here, you know. Why, Uriah, you're da at the social media. That's why I fight. They have no fight. So, slow back, Bina, no, man. You have tried all you could or fail. Social media, the way I'm looking at it, will also fail. Because social media will not bring you no solution. So why not just allow God, let the spirit of lie, and let God fight for you. Let God be the judge. Let God fight for you. Let God fight for you. Eh? I don't understand, eh? Hell, I dear webo, no do I have no sumu. Oh, that we work with marry. Why we marry? Why we marriage? Why be a negbe? Oh, one me a girl, webo, oh, where? Eriana Geriano, you do you me, wegima. Eru tell muscle, my muscle said, you were, or test straight, or you ever tell you do a Benny, or you ever, a Onisawe, or you ever, or Maggie Chris for the last 6 months. Erie when we erie any poor don't like toto and doti aro duhu. We may me all we because of that or the time. It won't lend on a responsibility all lena. Have you seen? I may where my sister story where we live or where we look at one kind. But the bone of the show your mola wa call. Hey na mommy. Cause some money is the center of I when I tell you the center of this old quarry. No, we're dragging, we're fighting, you know. You think you are fighting a good fight? No, my dear, una money. Una money. Una money. Eh? I dare no doge. Hell, Jesus Christ. Many Nigeria men, yeah, we're domain, but now you're not making it day by us. Eh? It's all over, it's every tribe in Nigeria. Many of them are runaway soldiers. They run away from responsibility. Can no me go? Can they me go? Inya ya lehia. Inya lehia when no ma pursue them. Vinya lena responsibility. Inya ma ye wa ge. So that people will support their useless acts. They will fabricate story and put on that woman head. Where is you near? Why are you no go where? Hasan biava. Eje. Eje, he? Where are you no back? Yeah, so that you quen so. Oh, where? Hey, oh, my brother. Pity for me, oh. Pity for me. You don't know where I run, leave that woman, really run, leave those children. Pity for me, my brother. Hear my story, oh. That's why I just, they come. That's why I call your meet up for you. Say, ah, man, you're there on top of her. They go fabricate story. Who can't hear that when you go pity for such man? You say, hey, touch you. Go say, yes, so oh. Now make me abandon children, oh. You can't meet man. On top of woman, what you call concern the children for inside? So people not get sense to ask question. Now the children, you can't see man on top of them. Some will say, I just sent for a dream. He called tie white wrapper. He carry pot for head. Then we say, now witch. That make me wrong. I dream, oh. He carry carabash for head. Now say, tie white cloth for chest. Now, your dream, see, and now I tell you, wrong, leave and leave children, oh. Whereas, no dream, see, no, nothing. And you know your story. Or even time, when your brother, they run for that responsibility. He does set one small girl for one corner. He no one take responsibility now run a day. He will all find fabricate one story put for the woman head to take justify why you know they take responsibility. He will say government did they. Now make their life not they go forward. Now make problem not they finish for their life. That kind of man you leave and make it they go. What a hole. A time will come. When we say their leg not go strong, their hand not go strong again. So even carry one of their hand a problem. Where all this go not come? You live there. I'm on a unova. Maybe ni eja or jini. There's a way your poor eye. They will grow up. They not go get it time. That way just neglect. Where you say not be am. Now that kind one will come say, hey oh, dad, are you sick? Oh, what is wrong with you? Oh, okay. Oh, you same dad that didn't care for me when I was younger. Oh, I'm sorry, I can't take you to the hospital. Many men go suffer for this abroad. I mean, they talk, huh? They go chop their shit. They go drink their piss. When time come. 30 years from now, 20 years from now, many men go start to they chop their shit and they go they drink their piss. Because their evil is alarming. It's too much. It's too much. Innocent children, what is really they get to do with your nonsense, with your you and the work, mother or whatever crime wanna commit to yourself? What you concern children for inside? What you concern children? Innocent children. Some men think they are wise. They don't know they are foolishness. They are foolish in their decisions, in their ways. They don't know they're foolish. They feel say they're wise. But time will tell. A child will be the last thing you will force on any man. A child will be the last thing any woman will force on any man. It is wrong to do. Oh, you don't want to be in his or her life? Oh, fine. You take off your children as God will have it. God will strengthen you. Mind you, when you take off your children all by yourself, there is a way God do it. He's a God that never fails. He get the way go take open doors for you, empower you. When you check some single mother life, they are doing well. When you compare some single mother life compared to single father life, many single mother are doing well. Many, except the one that is not doing, you don't say she lazy. Because anything you have found to do, God must bless her if you are a single mother. If you are a mother and a father at the same time, God must bless the works of your hand. Not because of you, not because you are too holy, but because of those innocent children in your care. God must bless you. God must uplift you. Where others go to fail, you will go, you will succeed. For the sake of the head of those children in your care, that is under your custody. God must bless. I said, because if you don't get anything to do, God not get anything to bless. He said, I will bless the works of your hand. Anything your hand found to do, I will bless it. Except lazy women, we're not getting anything to do. Neither they at one spot. But if you are a woman that knows how to struggle, you know how you are hardworking, God must surely bless the works of your hand. When you go trade with one error, go talk to 11 error. That's so. But if you check many single father life, the last time I checked some of their life is stagnant. Their life is nothing to write on about. All they do is put trouser on the nyash and move from one door to another like a woman with a dog bag way. Many men are prostitutes. Asha one they be. They move around like dog, eating their shit all over the place. They don't get direction for life. Nothing is working out for them. In fact, their life got no meaning. From one woman, okay, Sidimus from one woman has, if you don't see the Tikari, another woman has, nothing they work for their life. Mona, do na research now. Do your research over some single fathers. May you see how their life is useless. They are stagnant. So they look for the way they don't go see. So they look for work they don't go see. Nothing they move. Where they did last year, they did this year. Year after year, they are stagnant. But check some single mother life. We know what it a responsible single mother they mean, no, not be anyhow single mother. Check their life and see what they are up to, what they are doing for themselves and that of their children. See how God they bless them. Yafu, yafu. They are making headway. They are progressing. God is elevating them from one level to another higher level. They are making it. They are doing well. Why? Not be that woman power low. Because God see and say, this woman, I be mama, I be papa. So the blessing that is supposed to go for that man, God go divert them to the woman. Sometimes some women go over there, I have not do money ritual. The way money they flow for my hand, I don't understand. Yeah, you have to understand. If you are that woman, a responsible single mother, because the blessing is supposed to go to that man. Be saying that you be papa, now you be mama. God, they divert him to your side. They divert him. Because you don't want me those children suffer. You don't want me you lack. You don't want me you stay. Me you come sit down. They think your life or they say, oh, nothing to eat. Oh, no, God, no want. And the head of those children don't want. These children, some of them, they carry different grace. They are blessed. They are spirit. They don't want to suffer either. Their head will even pave way for you as their mother and father at the same time. That's what I always tell people. Happy Easter, my darling lady. Happy Easter to you, Princess Idiri. Odiri. That's what I always tell people. I say, Pikin, you will get belly. Before that Pikin, even they said belly. You see some people now, like me, I experienced some for my first child. Before I born, I know doors will open. Document where I don't find. You know, come, nothing will I not do. No money will I not spend. When my first child did my belly, now God manifest. The belly never even reached 3 months. I mean, the pregnancy never even reached. It never even reached anywhere. Picking open door for me. Document show up miraculously. Till tomorrow. Person will help me for that. I don't share that testimony before. Person will give me that. Will help me for that document. Till tomorrow, I don't see an spirit. Now spirit in tomorrow I look for that person I don't see. God send an angel to help me with documents. Many way open. Contract to work. Everything doors open. That's what children can do. The spirit of children can do, or the God of those innocent children can do for you. You understand? Picking where they come, you don't look everywhere. See, everywhere make okoroko. Everywhere not soft. He go won't give you luck. Me before you arrive, me everywhere soft. Because picking don't want suffer. You know what suffer. You know what suffer. Now the same luck me and my twin sister even give my mother. Where he get our belle money full everywhere, money Sarah everywhere. My mother begin a build house, joint house. Begin to buy landed property everywhere. Money full everywhere. That's why my mother, when she did, like, she know they use me and my me take the play after my twin sister go. Even when my twin sister day, you know, more pictures, you know, go agree. Go say these children, I not joke with them. That's why my mother doesn't agree, make I pull my hand for jog. Go ask me, say, what do they think? Who offend you? Because you know how blessed we are to her. The luck we give her. Huh? So please, picking up waiting to see the beg man. No, I reject that. Picking, it's too big. Full human being, not be cow, not be goat, human being. Not be so used to beg anybody. The people who they find to adopt, they go treasure around like Chris. Now one person freely God bring her. You call use until they beg one person will not get interest. You don't get interest, go front. Adios. Bye. If I goodbye. Hasta luca. You as a woman, carry, pray for God for more muscle, more strength. Take give that picking good life. At the end, the story go change. Give that picking good life. Make sure you give the best to that child. And make sure you guide that child with prayers. So that child will never fail. And see you, and then you see how the table will turn around. You see how the table will turn around. I felt talking. Sometimes picking where you put I not be that picking they do for person. The one you least expect, now they call they do for person. So what are we not talking about? Nobody knows the head where anybody carry corn. Now God knows this all. If me talk to them for say among my mother's children, now me be this. I'll say na lie that those years, I'll say na lie. I'll not be first, I'll not be second, I'll not be third, I'll not be fourth. Many senior me are down now day. But God look and say, ah, I don't know na me. The position when I did today, na me go there. So they don't you can't predict human being. You can't predict people's destiny. God knows the one way he chooses out. He knows. That's why as a parent, treat your children the same. Love them the same. The one where you look down on, and that one will come be your hero tomorrow. Now that one will come be your hand, your leg tomorrow. Don't look down on your children. Don't predict their destiny. Say, oh, this one. Now this one will favor me. No. You go shock you. Say, not be that one. Not be that one will take care of you. The one you least expect, now will come take care of you. That's why you love them the same. You treat them the same. No matter the circumstances where you surround the child, it's not your blood. Treat them and love them the same. Same love. That's why among my children, I don't get favorites. I know I don't have favorites. All of them are my favorites. You do good, I praise you. You do bad, I quarrel with you and I correct you. I don't get favorites. Say, oh, now this one, I come. Me, now, especially me, where y'all get only one girl. Three boys. May I call it? My daughter will say, mommy, you don't treat me like special. I'm the only girl. I say, no, forget so you are the only girl. Forget that thing. I treat all of them. The boys are special. You are special, my dear. All of you are special. It's all the same. Say you can't say you be only gay. Call it over pamper or call the do and pronouncely like, okay, they made the rest for no. Say, oh, now you be the only gay. Now you special pass. No. Not be you special pass. All of you special. The three boys are so special. Same with you. I'm not there for that kind of pattern, no. Because when they grow, come that time, if I they see people, they do all those kinds of things, they retake me like, come on, all should be the same, treated the same way. Whether now boy or whether now only child or whatever, or, you know, not say when some people get like, one girl as me get and so, oh, you go, they pronounce to the boy, say, oh, this is the only girl in the house. You know, she will be treated over specially. No, I don't do that. When I go to make error, I go overlook her. But when the boys go make error, I go flip up. No. Make error as the only girl, I treat your fuck up. I quarrel my quarrel. I shout the shatter. If I need there to shout, most African parents will know how to shout. Why did you do that? I don't like it. If the boys do to the same thing, if they do my, oh, my darling, oh, proud of you. Oh, nicely. Oh, thank you. It's perfect. The same thing goes to others. Not girl who I love past. They are all special. So what are we not saying? So please, shine. I just got to beg you. I'm supposed to be sleeping. Tomorrow is Monday. I'm actually traveling tomorrow by the grace of God. I pray I can get tickets. But by this time, not sleeping yet. Because this matter, they touch me. They touch me. If I don't feel travel tomorrow, early morning on Tuesday, they travel. If I don't feel make come tomorrow. I mean make come today, which is Monday. So you see, by now, I never sleep. Because the picking involved. And the thing they pay me for heart. I suppose they sleep by this time. They relax. Can I get Johnny before me? My dear, please think. Think, oh, before you do something. Tickets. Think first before acting. If the advantage is much, you don't need to do it. You don't need to do it. I bet either picking. Either. Take care of your child. Not force your child on anybody. You must stop being alive. No, you don't need it. You don't. You don't. Me, I'm not talking to Papa while I'm talking to you. You don't. Call this man where their man strong for where, so you can't follow them. You cannot follow them, judge matter. Leave that thing. If you're too hot, don't they forge hot story put for your head. In fact, not be even pastor sleep with you or spirit sleep with you. In fact, they go even see, they even see dog, they even do vaga you. They go forge anything forgeable on your head. You don't feel denara. Mind you, society, they will believe the man. After all, oh, he get my to go fuck married man. Oh, they will believe him. They will believe him. Oh, he not be a door address. He has not their way. They will start believing, making so lot of comments. My dear, you don't need those insults. I beg. No, bring yourself down social media. Because if you bring yourself down social media, you can never gain that respect back again. Social media, when you run yourself down, it takes the grace of God. And you know you are a popular person. You don't need it. You don't need it. Quietly take care of your child. And God bless her for you. And that child will be great. All the struggle will not be in vain. Okay? Continue to struggle for her. Give her the best. All the love the father is supposed to give her, you are supposed to give her. Double it and give it to her. Okay? Double it. You are the father and the mother at the same time. And plus your husband is there also. Don't forget. Also, your husband also going to show the picking love. Eh? Some single mother, they don't get husband to even say, okay, where their husband will even look up to. But then by themselves, then they occupy the space for their children. The love the man is, their father is supposed to give. And they are supposed to give. They are giving it all both. Then they do papa, do mama, all at the same time they give their children. I tell you yesterday, thank God is one child. Thank God. At least now only one. So people day. Now 3, 4, 5, 6. All by themselves. Doing the struggle all alone. And they keep quiet. They don't use and beg the man. Because they know say otahole. Time will tell. They are only focusing on their children and themselves. You understand? So, please, okay? Take care of your child. All this noise, let it die down. All this disgrace, don't let it go further. Please, don't instigate it more. Let it die down. Don't fight nobody. Overcome and be in my child's life. No. Thank God our stepfather is there to show our love over the phone. Or whenever he comes around, also show her love as his own child as well. Yeah, he's his own child. He's a stepchild or stepdaughter, how do I call it? So please, at least, don't worry. Everything will be okay. Everything will be okay. All right? My own take is, either picking and bearing my... For now. God turn things around. So where so we meet do? So we. I be my lady. Your money leo because if I go and go and save your money, and one may I go maku, and one may no I can money. Ikwe. We not stress the matter no more to be more lazy. He do deal with you where, with where's your money lay? A mistake you where a mistake or no biena. Hey, why you rob our money? Why call your money? Oh yeah, mose. Your money lay. Yeah, I'm a good one, especially where shy. I'm a good one, My dear, when it was ever not transpire, I call you VLLA. VLA? I'm on a Mose, Mose, no Hayag Bezara. For what? What's your nonsense, Nibri? And then, no, I'll be on my ballow. What's up about my own, your mommy, among one here, 6 years. Can also buy 10 ba, 15 ba, 18 years ba. Are they? My darling lady, Lao, a word is enough for a wise. I have here because I travel away. Pray, me ticket there away. My dear, okay. I won't go sleep, my people. Now do well. I've said the peace of my mind, and I'm just talking from the perspective of a mother, you know, is so hurting, and let her use her brain, you know. There's no way she will succeed over that man. The man is sharp for maths. You understand me? Social media, not they solve family issues like that. May she just take off her child. Quietly, you know. So my people, I'll leave her now, off to bed. Let me see if I can make my journey tomorrow. Off to bed. So thank you all so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. You are correct. Thanks so much, my dear sister. God bless you. Amen, Florence. Thank you so much. Thank you. True talk. All right, thank you, Rose. So you all good night and sweet dreams, yeah? And bye for now.